my bike gets me to the North Adelaide Community Centre, where I'm a computer tutor.
I use it just about every day, and it really likes going into the central market.
I like riding my bike because I hate waiting around for buses to come up. Now you don't have to wait for buses that are always running late, and you get exercise at the same time.
I hear Adelaide's the new Amsterdam and Copenhagen combined.
Can't walk as well as I used to, but riding makes it a heck of a lot easier.
I love having my bike in the city because then I can ride around at lunchtime and see all the new things that are happening, or ride along the river and feel a bit of pride in Adelaide because it's so beautiful.
Riding my bike because it's the quickest way to get. I enjoy cycling because it's the quickest way to get around. It's free and it keeps me healthy.
Being able to ride through the parklands, it's such a great thing to do when you've kind of been sitting in your office all day.
You know, my biggest joy, I guess, is getting to the city for nothing.
I know I'm doing a lot of good for myself and other motorists because I'm not taking up the road.
Because it makes me feel cool.
I'm really excited because there's lots of new bikeways that are going in the city, and I'm not a hugely confident rider, so to be able to come through the city on my bike, get to work, get out back home again will be fabulous.
I do like riding my bike. I'm 79 years of age.
So many books! Doesn't matter! I have this city bike!
Our cars are too expensive. I've got one, but yeah, bikes are. You feel better after a good ride anyway, so.
You ready to roll?
Yeah, let's roll, Mommy!
Okay!